Meet Gracie. Gracie's number is A4626708. And Gracie is an altered female black, we think maybe Scottish Terrier mix, maybe a little cocker. she is an adorable mix, whatever she is. And she is a little over a year old. She came in as a stray on August 31st. She weighs 12 pounds, and she came in actually with a necrotic foot issue. So she had to have surgery. So she has her two front legs and only one little back leg, but she seems to be doing great. She's so super sweet, kissy. She's pretty mellow and low-key, but she's also curious and friendly. So she's still a lot of fun. We weren't able to really observe her training because we've been carrying her around. But she's just a sweet, adorable dog. We think she'd be great with an individual or maybe a family with older children, just because we don't want anyone to be too rough with her three little legs. But she'd be great in an apartment, great in a home. She's not going to be much trouble at all. She'd just be a wonderful companion and a sweet dog to have in your home. So come take a look and meet little Gracie today at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Right, Gracie?